The name of the 40-foot catamaran is Ho'onanea, which means to pass the time in ease and comfort. That was hardly the case today for 19 passengers and two crew members as they tried to come in after a two-hour whale-watching excursion.
And I look behind me and all I see is this giant wave coming up. And first thing I think is, I'm going to get wet.
This is how one passenger describes what happened just before a wave toppled over the catamaran about a mile offshore at Haleiwa Harbor. Five people ended up in the ocean, including a woman who was 5 months pregnant.
Thankfully for the captain on the catamaran, he was able to get everybody back on boat and out of the channel safely.
Some of the passengers wondered if it was even a good idea to go out when the waves were so big and dangerous.
Everybody agreed to go, but when we were out there, I was wondering because it was just so rocky on the water.
Well, the captain gave us a warning beforehand saying that it's going to be pretty choppy. But I'm just in the town for the weekend visiting my wife, and so we just really wanted to go see the whales.
One by one, the passengers were brought back to Haleiwa Harbor with the help of seven ocean safety workers on jet skis.
Very scared. I haven't been that scared in a long time.
Fortunately, no one on board sustained any major injuries. And on this Valentine's Day weekend, Stephen Nitkowski is happy to have escaped with his life and his wife. Roger Mari, KITV 4 News.